empty beer cans in my backyard. Decided to build a submarine. I'd call her the Big Adventure. I'd need a periscope, one change of party clothes, and my own mysterious little language. Every explorer needs a quest. Mine was to find the coolest place in the world. So I pulled the cover of darkness up over my head and slipped into it. Possessor of the power of the light. My first day at sea, I come to an X. Decided to head to the bottom of Lake Amonakipa. Just outside the window, I could see a catfish sitting at a sandbar, drinking a dry martini on the rocks. And he says, I decided to take my canoe to the other side of the River of Tears. Then I remembered, I don't have a canoe. So I yelled across to the blonde river goddess, how do I get to the other side of the river? Says, you're already on the other side. This is gonna save me some time. I thought to myself,
you have now reached the light at the end of the tunnel.
If I've said it once, I've said it. Then the stewardess says,
the Big Adventure is now servicing 2 out of 3 falls. Population 11,952. Please remain seated.